Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'll be reacting to another video that Amy Lover sent. It's the story of Esther. Oh, I forgot the name. Yeah. It's the story of Esther Button, and I got a bit of preview, and it's a horror story. And I don't like horror stories. Why must you make me watch one of these? Let's see what happens. I'm most likely going to creep out a lot. I'm actually supposed to be doing homework, and I have my homework right here, so I'll be reacting to this video, and then depending on what happens, I may or may not skip some parts, or I'll just continue watching. So let's get to the video. Okay, so here it starts. So a story about your stupid tree stump. Oh no. It's not stupid. You are. For once, can't you just shut up and about it? Or is it too much for you? It seems like at first it's not Corey at all, it's just like two friends arguing, but then no thank you, no scary story please. Yes. She's walking across the room. If it's 1888 right now, how can you text?
Mm-hmm.
Here, it's almost done. I've been asleep the whole time. Interesting. Well, seems like Hattie was having a bad dream while she was awake. Thank God I was eating saltines, or else I'd be overthinking the whole time. I don't know. This is really interesting. So that means Hattie must be having a sleep paralysis right now. And my brother's coming up, so I'm going to pause this video and start a new one. Well, turns out my brother didn't try to get in. And so I lost my train of thought. Well, going back to the video. I just hope I don't get any ghost texts at night. And that's not going to be fun, because who wants to be stalked by a ghost? So, at the end of this whole video, I'm just saying it now, just in case. So, at the end of this video, I'll be linking Amy Lover's YouTube channel to subscribe somewhere around here. And then I'll be putting my channel somewhere up here, and then my vlogging channel right here. Yep. And so I hope you can subscribe to Amen Lover's channel and to my new vlogging channel as well. The vlogging channel will start sometime in June. Maybe, if lucky, I'll film my graduation ceremony, which is coming up in June 9th. And yay, I guess. But I don't think I'm ready for college yet. Just hope I can stay in high school longer. It's fun being a high schooler, where you don't need to pay for your credits. But college, you have to pay. And it's a lot of money. So, I guess this is the end. I'll see you guys later, and I'll be uploading my opposite switch videos soon. Well, this week, as long as they start uploading online. And if you see my comments of, here's a male or female video, male or female version of so-and-so song, please, if you haven't watched it, please support and like. And if you don't want to click on the link, it's okay. Well, thanks for watching these videos. And since I reach 100 subscribers soon, I will be posting a dance cover video. And as you know, I don't think I've said this, but I'm really into Idol Producer, and I've watched the whole season through from the beginning to the end, and I might be doing a cover of one of the songs, if I have time. So my 100 subscriber video will be coming up soon, sometime this month, because I've been having a lot of tests and quizzes to study for. So, see you guys later. Bye.